I'll bet you're both dying to know what your big surprise is.
Well, only two more chambers.
We're running out of time. I think I can break us out of here in the next chamber. Just play along.
Surprise! We're doing it now.
Okay, credit where it's due. For a little idiot built specifically to come up with stupid, unworkable plans, that was a pretty well-laid trap.
You've probably figured it out by now, but I don't need you anymore. I found two little robots back here, built specifically for testing.
Oh no. He found the Cooperative Testing Initiative. It's something I came up with to phase out human testing just before you escaped. It wasn't anything personal, just, you know, you did kill me. Fair's fair. Well, this is the part where he kills us.
Hello! This is the part where I kill you! Had a bit of a brainwave. There I was, smashing some steel plates together. And I thought to myself, yeah, it's deadly. But what's missing? What's missing? And I thought, lots of sharp bits welded onto the flat bits. It's still a work in progress. Don't judge me yet.
No. Don't do that. Stand right here. Stand.
Touch that machine.
Where'd you go? Come back.
No, seriously, do come back. Please, come back, please. Okay, look, I've decided I'm not going to kill you, okay, if you come back. Oh, just thinking back to the old times, the old days when we were friends, good old friends, not enemies. And I would say something like, come back, and he'd be like, yeah, no problem, you come back. What happened to those days?
Probably.
If I had to guess.
Ha! Was that your bullet-riddled body flying out of the roof? It was... Oh, those were the crap turrets, weren't they?
Well, no matter, because I'm still holding all the cards. And guess what? They're all full houses. Never actually played cards, meaning to learn. Anyway, new turret, not defective. Ace of Fours. Best hand. Unbeatable. I would imagine.
Oh, I see. Clever. Very clever.
And foolish. Spinny blade wall.
Achiavellia.
No.
Well, good.
Good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate.
Well, good, good. Finally, a nemesis worthy of my vast intellect.
Holmes versus Moriarty.
Aristotle versus Mashy Spike Plate. Stay still, please! Alright, stop moving! Oh, almost got you there, almost got you there! Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Come back, come back! Did something break back there? Oh, did it kill you? That would be amazing if it killed you. Hello? Oh, yes, all right, no, just had a brainwave. I'll be back. If you're still alive, I'm gonna be back. Don't die until I get back.
Bit of a failure so far for both of us, completely agree, and you are getting very close to my lair. Lair, weird that first time I've said that out loud, it sounds a bit ridiculous really, but I can assure you it is one, it is a proper lair, deadly lair, And I just wanted to give you the chance to kill yourself now, before you get to the lair. You can just jump into that masher, just there. Okay, I'll take that as a no then.
In about 6 minutes. I'm pretty sure it's a problem with the light. I think the light's on the blink, but just in case it isn't, I am actually gonna have to kill you, as discussed earlier. So let's call that 3 minutes, and then a minute break, where we should leave allegedly 2 minutes to figure out how to shut down whatever is starting all the fires. So anyway, that's the itinerary. Also, I took the liberty of watching the tapes of you killing her, and I'm not gonna make the same mistakes. Four-part plan is this. One, no portal services. Two, start the neurotoxin immediately. Three, bomb-proof shields for me, leading directly onto number four. Boom, I'm throwing in you. You know what? This plan is so good, I'm going to give you a sporting chance and turn off the neurotoxin. I'm joking, of course. Goodbye.
Neurotoxin level at capacity in 5 minutes.
Where are you going? Don't run! I tell you what you should run. The harder you breathe, the more neurotoxin you'll get. It's bloody clever. Cheers, together.
That sounded real. No, that was actually an impression of you.
Actually,
because you just fell into my trap, my brilliant trap.
Just then,
I wanted you to trick me into bursting that pipe. Didn't trick me, seemingly tricked me, to give you false hope. Because that leads to overconfidence. And that is mistakes, thinking mistakes, and it's all part of the plan. But I have actually made my actual first mistake by telling you my plan just now. The old Achilles heel again. Armed with that knowledge, I imagine you won't eat.
Warning. Core corruption at 50%. Vent system compromised. Neurotoxin offline. Reactor explosion in 4 minutes.
What happened?
Quick, what's the situation?
Oh, hey, hiya, pretty lady. Name's Rick. You out having yourself a little adventure? What, are you fighting that guy? You got that under control? You know, because there's a lot of stuff on fire. Wait, countdown clock. Man, that is trouble. The situation's looking pretty ugly. That's a beautiful woman, if you don't mind me saying. I don't want to scare you. I'm an adventurer, designed for danger. Why don't you go ahead and have yourself a little lady break, and I'll just take it from here. Here, stand behind me. Yeah, just like that. Just like you're doing. Things are about to get real messy. Going for it yourself, huh? All right, Angel. I'll do what I can to cover you. Doesn't bother me. Gotta say, though, you got it.
Warning. Core corruption at 75%. Reactor explosion timer destroyed. Reactor explosion uncertainty emergency preemption protocol initiated. This facility will self-destruct in 2 minutes.
Enough! I told you not to put these cores on, but you don't listen, do you? Quiet. Ah!
Here's another core. This one should do it.
Hey,
Angel.
If you have trouble with simple counting, use the following mnemonic device. 1. Counts before 2. Counts before 60. Counts after 12. Counts before 6 trillion. Counts after 504. This will make your earlier counting difficulties seem like no big deal. During the Great Depression, the Tennessee Valley Authority outlawed pet rats, forcing many to hot glue gun long ears onto their pet mice. You are about to get me killed.
Warning. Core corruption at 100%. Manual core replacement required.
Oh, I see.
Substitute core, are you ready to start?
Come on.
Corrupted core, are you ready to start?
What do you think?
Interpreting vague answer as yes.
No. Pick up on my sarcasm.
Stalemate detected. Fire detected in the stalemate resolution annex. Extinguishing.
Oh, that just cleans right off, does it? Well, that would have been good to know a little earlier.
Stalemate resolution, associate. Please press the stalemate resolution button.
Go press the button.
Do not press that button.
We're so close. Go press the button.
No! Do not do it. I forbid you to press it.
Press it. Press the button.
Don't press that button.
Press it.
Don't press it. Come back.
Press the button.
No. R5. Booby trap the stalemate button. What? Are you still alive? You are joking! You have got to be kidding me! Well, I'm still in control, and I have no idea how to fix this place! Oh, you had to play bloody cat and mouse, didn't you? While people were trying to work! Yeah, well now we're all gonna pay the price, because we're all... I can pull myself in! I can still fix this!
I already fixed it. And you are not coming back.
Oh no! Change of plans! Hold on to me! Tighter! Ah!
Taught me a valuable lesson. I thought you were my greatest enemy, when all along you were my best friend. The surge of emotion that shot through me when I saved your life taught me an even more valuable lesson, where Carolyn lives in my brain.
Carolyn, delete.
Goodbye, Carolyn. You know, deleting Carolyn just now taught me a valuable lesson. The best solution to a problem is usually the easiest one. And I'll be honest, killing you is hard. You know what my days used to be like? I just tested. Nobody murdered me, or put me in a potato, or fed me to birds. I had a pretty good life. And then you showed up, you dangerous, mute lunatic. So you know what? You win. Just go. It's been fun. Don't come back. Did you think I meant you? That would be funny if it weren't so sad. Well, you have been replaced. I don't need anyone now. When I delete you, maybe I'll stop feeling so bad. Go make some new disaster. That's what I'm counting on. You're someone else.
Much space. Need to see it all. I wish I could take it all back. I honestly do. I honestly do wish I could take it all back. And not just because I'm stranded in space.
I'm in space.
I know you are, mate. Yeah, we're both in space.
Space!
Anyway, you know, if I was ever to see her again, do you know what I'd say?
I'm in space.
I'd say, I'm sorry. Sincerely. I am sorry I was bossy and monstrous. And I am genuinely sorry.
I'm in space.
The end.